They still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life in the tunnels. I was born to breathe fresh air, and I remember it. The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poisoned, burnt, and teeming with horrible monsters. One day, the radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the Order believe. Basically, there was no hope for us right off the start. Still, we humans are just too bad at surrendering. We tried to make the best of what we had, banded together, and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well be the only place left on Earth for humans to live. For a time, we thought we could make it. But, regrettably, the war didn't kill our bad habits. In the relative safety of the tunnels, corruption festered. And when danger came from above the ground, only a few of us stood against it, our numbers dwindling by the day. But I remember we were born for a better life, and I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground. I don't care if I'm called an idiot. But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it. Between endless years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope. I must find that signal.
loud.
Whoa! It's Artyom!
Artyom?
Artyom! What the hell?
Is he all right?
He's hurt!
Come on, Artyom, stay with us.
They're coming back. Attention, people. Our work is the hero.
Margo, lights off.
It's nighttime at the station.
Don't worry. I told you.
I got it. Open up. Go.
Where to now?
Left, across the square!
Hey, Damir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my sunshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel! Hello, Alex. There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave! People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession! But now this shit has to stop! There's only Metro, nothing else! And the order is here to defend it! Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me, so get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to Polis. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please, promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are beyond wood. They brought Artyom here just in time. They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here. Me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface. Well, sadly, it's their job. Job or no job, if they keep doing that. Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
And why not? It's what's kept us alive up to now.
Donna, I told you 100 times already. You must come back to Polis.
And how long do you think that's
going to take? I left the order. And now nobody gets to decide for me. As for Artyom.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes. Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother.
Artyom,
How are you, friend? I see you're all right.
Gentlemen, give
this
way.
Calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which,
Alyosha,
how are the nurses in the hospital,
guys? Could you just stop crowding him?
Welcome back, Artyom.
Привет, Артём.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah!
Yeah! Oh, it's official.
Yeah. I knew it.
You guys are like
so
kids.
I brought something.
And here we go again. Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom. Nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. yes, and there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat, with a kitchen, and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful! At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Did you hear that? Again! Watchmen! One more! One down! Did I get you? No? Good. They probably heard us coming down from the roof. Decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter. Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area knows we're here. It's a pack. Just what we need. A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. Why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. We take the bridge to cross the railroad. It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get up there. They didn't notice us. That was a large pack. How about we take the bridge to cross the railroad? It would save us a detour. Damn, too high! Hey, Artyom, help me get out there!
A train! A damn train on the surface! Where? Shit, what do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too. Let's join them!
Hey, come on!
How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did! Come on, get in!
Picked up two more individuals at the railroad bridge. One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, you couldn't live. Let's go. Damn, Watchmen broke through. The workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through...
What a noise!
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
If you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? Watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
The generator, Sergeant.
Senya, go tell the
workers. Crouch! Don't make noise!
Oh, you turned quite civil again, Yerma.
Stay close to the wall.
Use your head after all.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. Well done.
No, 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 no,
fuck are you?
Throw me on you!
You have to run! Is this yours? They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go!
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now! Just get to that hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Hey. Hey. Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice.
Incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above. We got the man down!
command center came under enemy attack.
Oh, shit!
Changing position, Artyom.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention!
Artyom, the hangar is right there.
Is coming back online.
Great job, Artyom. We're inside. You can take the mask off, Artyom. Now we have to find Yermak.
Sure, it's the outside gate, so it could only be watchmen.
What if it's the...
What's the matter? Why are you lined up?
Somewhere, so flush him out, people!
Oh, he's pinned down! Circle him! I pinned him down!
The guards won't let us get away. We have to do something about them first.
Artyom, the enemy is on you.
What's up there?
Over there! He's pinned down! I have him pinned!
Thank you.
Artyom, get to Yermak. Let's sprint to Yermak, Artyom. Artyom, get to Yermak.
Am I glad to see you here?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and
come
switch the
here.
Turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful. We could easily have the whole base on us. Have the whole base on us.
Reload! We need help!
Artyom, we don't have all day. Together.
Engineer.
What do you mean, shoot these two?
Don't jump at it, middle-aged soldier. Here, the colonel will give you a piece of his mind now. Colonel, sir, we have a situation here. Honor!
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
Artyom!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise.
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you.
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Just can't believe it. Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastards shot Artyom!
Be quiet!
They...
How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this life down.
Oh, shit,
the watchers won't let them.
No, I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later, everything. Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until 100 click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course, we have to make haste though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to...
It's not my call, and you know
misunderstanding,
Akachev. Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course. Artyom, Anna, they are with us.
The order leaves no one behind.
All right, Spartans. Throw these overboard and full steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch some air. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them! While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
If you do not comply, we will shoot to kill!
Fuck me, that's an armor. And look at all the machine guns.
Happy now? Is this what you were hoping
for? How is this his fault? You knew everything and never said shit!
Yeah. This is the last warning! Stop the engine immediately!
Oh, fuck! Are you okay?
Yeah, just a scratch.
Okay, okay, stop it. But I must warn you, our brakes are not in great condition. Start slowing down. Let them think we are surrendering.
Ah! Finally, yes, some good sense! Now, keep breaking to a stop!
Well, grenades will barely scratch their paint, so...
How about from the inside?
Not enough explosives. Unless we put everything we have in their firebox.
Please, let me do it, Colonel, sir!
I will be appointing the volunteers here. Artyom will do it.
Why Artyom?
Because he started it all, and he better do something about it. Artyom, leap over as soon as we slow down. I will distract you in the meantime.
Plastic explosives.
Is that you, Yakov?
Yeah, so cut the shit, Miller. There's nowhere to go. You've never been out here. We have.
We weren't going to go far. Just out of town for a bit till the excitement quiets down. And you just opened fire. Will you let us go if we stop?
I have to detain you and bring you back to face trial. You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you fucking kidding me? Me? A traitor?
You tell me. Where are you taking that train, huh? On a simple joyride? No. I see only one answer. You've been fought and you're running back to your masters.
So the verdict has already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What do you carry, man? Defense plans? You want to buy yourself a seaside retirement without life, you damn cripple?
Plan? Treason? We have served you people without question for years! We have spilled our blood for the cause!
You sold out! They destroyed us and you?
I have been a soldier my whole life! I have dedicated my life to my people, my country! But I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you!
Forget about visible targets! Next quest, seize out of the day! Fire at will!
What the? Break! Hit the break! Damn, you asshole! You motherfucker! Now you've done it! You, your lackeys, your daughters, you'll all be treated not like deserters, but like rabid dogs! A bullet for each of you! I'm shooting you personally through your forehead, you damned cripple! Forget about visible targets! Make Swiss cheese out of the thing! Fire at will!
Thank you.
Now we are not just traitors. We are honest to God enemy saboteurs.
We stopped 100 clicks from Moscow to check our Geiger counters. The thing is, they are all in the green, as if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers. And hoping the commander, whom until recently I trusted implicitly, is going to be extremely persuasive in his reasoning.